It's the 1925 Tri-State Tornado. It was the age of prohibition and silent films. Art Deco was just coming into vogue. But on March 18th, 1925, it was a tornado that grabbed all the headlines in America.
The Tri-State Tornado is one of the seminal weather events in U.S. history. It goes along probably with the Galveston Hurricane and the Blizzard of 1888. It's the most important weather events in U.S. history.
It killed almost 700 people, making it the deadliest twister in U.S. history. And it still holds the record for the longest continuous track on the ground.
They think now that what initially had thought to have been a 219-mile continuous path may have really had a couple of gaps in that, produced by one after another, a series or family of tornadoes.
It was basically on the ground for 3.5 hours as it barreled across southeast Missouri, southern Illinois, and southwest Indiana. At an average speed of 62 miles an hour, there was no organized warning system in existence, and few people had any inclination of what was to come.
It was a low cloud base, it was a wide tornado, so it just looked like maybe clouds on the ground or a bad storm, and a lot of people stood out in front of it, didn't take what little shelter they could have taken because they didn't recognize it.
Over 15,000 homes and 9 schools were destroyed. 69 students and 30 farm owners were killed. Winds were estimated at over 260 miles per hour.
A lot of people have died in rural areas, but very few farm owners have been killed. They are extremely weather-wise people. They had no idea what they were facing, why this thing was so shrouded in debris and a rolling fog and so shrouded in cloud so as to make it invisible and unrecognizable to farmers. We don't know. But I think it was because it was a unique event. Perhaps something that doesn't occur perhaps once in 1,000 years.
The Tri-State Tornado, March of 1925, is our undisputed number one tornado, the king of tornadoes.